This is the new sneak shown in the Discord server.